There are many men on NoFap that say that NoFap gave them more confidence, energy, motivation, and even more spiritual power. And there are some who claim that NoFap makes you more magnetic to women, like some sort of animal magnetism. I'm not sure if this is all true, but they say that most women are more intuitive and more able to sense subtle emotions and the overall vibe of a person or of a situation. So if NoFap actually does increase female attraction, then one possible reason that women love when men practice semen retention could be because she can subconsciously or unknowingly can sense the reproductive power that you have conserved from withholding and retaining your seed on NoFap. Maybe she doesn't even get why she finds you attractive, but all she knows is that she likes your energy and your vibe. Again, this is just a theory. Also, they say women crave a man with power. So maybe she literally craves you for your reproductive power while you're on NoFap. And because you are conserving your seed, maybe that puts you at more of an advantage to easily and effectively reproduce, way more than other men who fap and constantly waste their reproductive fluids. So maybe compared to others who fap often, maybe she can instinctively sense that you are more fertile and have retained more semen to reproduce with. So maybe she just assumed that you have more reproductive power than those who squander their fluids, thus making her more attracted to you because of your perceived power. It's possible she's not even sure if she even wants to mate with you. Maybe all she knows for sure is she wants to be around you for some unknown reason. It might have nothing to do with reproduction at all. She could just want to be around a truly masculine male in her life, and possibly has never came in contact with or felt a truly masculine presence before. So maybe she perceives your conserved seed as an indication that you are more manly and more masculine. Because biologically speaking, a huge thing that makes a man is his seed. So maybe you radiate a magnetic, masculine energy. So maybe it sparks her curiosity to get to know you and to be around you. Since women are attracted to masculine energy. Again, these are theories. Also, since you haven't wasted your seed, maybe you are unknowingly giving cues to women that you are ready to mate. Maybe because you are more confident and outgoing to them, that maybe some women view this as flirting, which could make her feel attraction for you because of your confidence and assertiveness. Also, guys on NoFap notice feeling more physically attracted to women in a more natural, authentic way. So maybe you're giving subtle looks when you look in her eyes. Maybe you are unknowingly giving her biological signals. And maybe those signals are saying that you think she's attractive and a suitable mate to reproduce with. Or she can sense how present and in the moment you are, and how engaged you are in the conversation. So it makes her feel a powerful attraction to you on a biological level. So it seems like NoFap attracts women and prepares you for mating. But I'm not telling you to act on these biological urges. No. Just to use the energy to master yourself. So have self-control. Go be great. Improve your existence. But don't rely on female attraction theories. But let all the benefits of NoFap motivate you to keep going. From the energy, the determination, the power. Let all of it motivate you. Yes. God bless. Now embrace the energy. Amen.